One of my very good school friends, the same age as me, dreamed of becoming a doctor, but her dream remained a dream. At the age of 12, she was forced to get married, and then soon she had a son, only 14. I know that she could have been a very good doctor, but she couldn't because she was a girl.
Thank you.